पटेल, टीचर ऑफ नर्सरी. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू इंग्लिश सब्जेक्ट एंड इन इंग्लिश सब्जेक्ट आई विल एक्सप्लेन यू हाउ टू राइट लेटर वी. लेटर वी. सो स्टूडेंट्स, हियर आई हैव ड्रू वन बिग लेटर वी. सो फर्स्ट वी विल डू प्रेस ऑन दिस लेटर वी. ओके, फर्स्ट put your pencil on the red line and we make slanting line like this. We will make slanting line and then again put your pencil on the red line and we will make another slanting line. We will make another slanting line like this. Go down side. Yes. And again put your pencil on the red line and go down side, make slanting line like this. Which letter is this? Letter V. V for violin. V for violin. V for waist. V for waist. V for waist. And V for van. V for van. V for van. Students, now we will start writing part on this page. Letter V. First, what we will do first? First, put your pencil on the red line. On the red line. And now we will make slanting line. Right slanting line like this. Till second blue line. Okay. And again put your pencil on the red line. And now we will make slanting line. Left slanting line. Which letter is this? Letter V. V for van. V for violin. Again put your pencil on the red line. And we will make slanting line, right slanting line like this. Okay. And again put your pencil on the red line. And now we will make slanting line, left slanting line like this. Okay. Which letter is this all of you? Letter V. Okay. Again put your pencil on the red line. This is red line and this is first blue line and this is second blue line. So first put your pencil on the red line and we will make slanting line, right slanting line like this. S, right slanting line. And again put your pencil on the red line. Okay. And we will make left slanting line and touch the till second blue line. Okay, now what we will do? First put your pencil on the red line and make slanting line. And again put your pencil on the red line and make slanting line. जो students आप ऐसा करोगे like this, यहां से slanting line, फिर यहां से upside slanting line. It's wrong. It's wrong. Okay. ये क्या हो जाएगा? Wrong हो जाएगा ये. ऐसे करके यहां से ऊपर नहीं जाना है. Okay. आपको slanting line, फिर again upside. Put your pencil on the red line and make slanting line like this. Okay. It's right and it's wrong way. Okay. Again put your pencil on the red line. And we will make slanting line, right? And then again put your pencil on the red line. Dubara bhi red line pe rakhenge. And now we will make slanting line, left slanting line. Touch the second blue line. Okay, touch the second blue line. Again put your pencil on the red line. And make slanting line like this. And now put your pencil on the red line here and we will make slanting line touch the bottom line. Okay, कहाँ पे रखोगे पेंसिल? रेड लाइन के ऊपर, यहाँ पे. एंड मेक स्लांटिंग लाइन लाइक दिस, टच द सेकेंड ब्लू लाइन. एंड नाउ पुट योर पेंसिल ऑन द रेड लाइन एंड वी विल मेक स्लांटिंग लाइन, टच द सेकेंड ब्लू लाइन. विच लेटर इज दिस? लेटर वी. विच लेटर इज दिस? लेटर वी. V for van, V for violin, V for whisk, V for whisk. Again put your pencil on the red line and we make slanting line, right slanting line. And then again put your pencil on the red line and we will make left slanting line. Which letter is this? Letter V. Now what we will do? Tell me all of you. अब क्या करेंगे? First, put your pencil on the red line. This is red line. This is first blue line and this is second blue line. So first put your pencil on the red line. Okay? And now we will make slanting line till second blue line. And again put your pencil on the red line over here. And we make slanting line, touch the bottom line. Which letter is this? Letter V. Okay. Now, what we will do? First, slanting line, grade 2 till second blue line. And now, again put your pencil on the red line. And we will make slanting line. Red to second blue line. Okay. Again put your pencil on the red line and we will make slanting line. Okay, like this slanting line. Right slanting line. And again put your pencil on the red line over here. Little bit, leave little bit space and then put your pencil over here. And now we will make slanting line. Left slanting line. Okay. Which letter is this? Letter V. Letter V. V for van, V for violin, V for whisk. Okay, put your pencil on the red line and we will make slanting line, right slanting line. Okay, and then what we will do now? Tell me all of you. Slanting line. Leave little bit space and then put your pencil on the red line and now we will make left slanting line. Which letter is this? Letter V. Kaun sa letter hai? Letter V. V for violin, V for van and V for waist. Again put your pencil on the red line and we will make slanting line till second blue line. And again put your pencil on the red line. And now we will make left slanting line and touch the blue line, touch the second blue line. Okay, now what we will do first? First put your pencil on the red line and we will make slanting line till second blue line. Right slanting line. Okay, and then again put your pencil on the red line over here. Leave little bit space and then put your pencil on the red line and we will make left slanting line. Which letter is this? Letter V. V for waist, V for van, V for violin. V for violin. So students, I hope you all have got it how to write letter V. Okay, so students, you have to write in your English notebook letter V. Okay, now we will meet soon. Till then, bye.